This is a small plot, but it's big and really resonant with meaning. This is a reflection of our collaboration with the New York City Department of Probation here in the Bronx, as you can see. And it's filled with the joint efforts of love of probation officers, as well as young people who are court adjudicated and their families. And jointly, they planted this area, dedicating it to planting seeds of hope and restoration in the community. So we're really, really, really excited about this space right here. And so it's known as the Family Garden. Community Connections for Youth is our partner that bridges our liaisons with the criminal justice system, the courts, the Department of Probation, as well as the actual young people. So really, really excited. This was planted this past summer. We were so excited, we actually did a ribbon cutting. So the families planted eggplant, tomatoes, peppers, basil, some flowering plants, some beans. And so we, you know, this is part of what for us gives meaning to community gardens. It wouldn't be a community garden if it was just growing tomatoes, or it wouldn't be a community garden if we were just cultivating flowers. It's a community garden because we're also cultivating community. And in this case, responding to an issue that is extremely resonant for folks here in this community, and that is the issue of disproportionate police contact, arrests, and mass incarceration, particularly when it comes to young people. So we're really, really excited about this initiative that we have with the Department of Probation, and here, you know, really happy and feel really privileged to be doing this work here at Friends at Brook Park.
How many plots?
Well, this is all just one plot, but it's jointly, it was jointly cultivated by, and it is jointly cultivated by the Department of Probation, probation officers, as well as the young people and their families.
Beautiful.
Yeah, that's what we think.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you.